Hello friends, I am Balaji Rao. Welcome to BR Max class. In this theorem, we will prove these four results. Before proving this result, we need few things to consider. I'll write all those things. First, I'll take C, the angle C equal to A plus B. We can write like this. For example, if C is 60 degrees, C can be written as 15 degrees plus 45 degrees or 30 degrees plus 30 degrees. Consider C as A plus B and you take D as A minus B. I am just considering this C as A plus B, D as A minus B. Now you calculate what is C plus D by 2 and what is C minus D by 2. C plus D by 2, what is C? C is A plus B divided by 2 plus what is D? D is A minus B divided by 2. Now the LCM is 2. Okay? Take LCM 2. What you will get in the numerator? You will get A plus B plus A minus B. This plus B minus B will get cancelled. A plus A is 2A. 2A divided by 2. If 2, 2 will get cancelled, then you will get A. So, what is C plus D by 2? C plus D by 2 is A. Now, I will calculate C minus D divided by 2. What is C? C is A plus B divided by 2 minus. What is D? D is A minus B divided by 2. Okay. What is LCM? LCM is 2. Then what you will get in the numerator? A plus B. Here minus is there. So you should be careful. Minus of A minus B. You see here plus A minus A will get cancelled. Minus of minus will become plus. So numerator is B plus B. That is 2b. 2b divided by 2. 2, 2 will get cancelled. You will get b. So, you got that c minus d divided by 2 equal to b. This is the information we use to prove all the 4 bits. Okay. Now, I'll prove this first bit. You see the first bit. What they are asking? They are asking to prove that sin c plus sin d equal to 2 sin c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2. Okay. Sin. What is C? I considered C as A plus B. So in place of C, you write A plus B plus sine D. I considered D as A minus B. So in place of D, I'll write A minus B. You observe this formula we already learned in earlier classes. Sine A plus B plus sine A minus B. What is the formula for sine A plus B plus sine A minus B? The formula is 2 sin A cos B. We already learned this in earlier classes. 2 into sin A. You observe, as I considered C as A plus B, D as A minus B, you look here, I got A as C plus D by 2. That means in place of A, I can write C plus D by 2. So in place of A, I'll write C plus D by 2. Okay, into cos B. You look here, what is B? B is C minus D divided by 2. So, we got the proof of this first result. Sin C plus sin D equal to 2 sin C plus D by 2 into cos C minus D by 2. Now, we'll prove the second one. You observe the second bit. Second bit is sin C minus sin D. So, here I considered sin C minus sin D. In place of C, as we considered C as A plus B, in place of C, you write A plus B. In place of D, you write A minus B. You see this formula we already know. What formula? Sin A plus B minus sin A minus B. What is the formula for sin A plus B minus sin A minus B? The formula is 2 cos A sin B. This formula we already learned in earlier classes. Sin A plus B minus sin A minus B is 2 cos A sin B. 2 cos A. What is A? Look here. What is A? A is C plus D by 2. Okay. B. What is B? B is C minus D by 2. So, we got that sin C minus sin D equal to 2 cos C plus D by 2 into sin C minus D by 2. Now, we will prove this third bit. Third bit is cos C plus cos D equal to. What I'll do here, I considered C as A plus B. So, in place of C, I'll write A plus B plus cos D. I considered D as A minus B. So, in place of D, I'll write A minus B. You see, we already done this result. Cos A plus B plus cos A minus B. What is the formula? The formula is 2 cos A into cos B. This is the formula for cos A plus B plus cos A minus B. That equal to 2 cos, what is A? A is C plus D by 2 into cos B. What is B? B is C minus D divided by 2. So hence we proved that cos C plus cos D equal to 2 cos C plus D by 2 into cos C minus D by 2. Now we will prove the fourth bit. Fourth bit is cos C minus cos D. Here what is C? I considered C as A plus B. So in place of C, I will write A plus B into cos D. As we considered D as A minus B. So in place of D, I will write A minus B. You look here, it is of the form cos A plus B minus cos A minus B. We already learned formula for this. What is the formula? The formula is minus 2 sin A sin B. Okay. So that equal to minus 2 sin, what is A? A is C plus D by 2 into what is B? B is C minus D by 2. So cos C minus cos D equal to minus 2 sin C plus D by 2 into sin C minus D by 2. We use these results very frequently while solving exercise problems. You must thorough in all these formulas. I hope you understand this class.